What's up, guys? It's officially August 20th. I didn't really realize this until like now that this is my last official day as a college dropout, and I didn't even have time to like mourn that. I consider this my final day as a college dropout, and then I'll never be able to call myself that again because once I have a degree. What's up, guys? It's day one of being a full-time college athlete, working a full-time job plus a couple part-time jobs. I already got my airborne going because I can already feel myself sick of this education. Guys, I can't believe this day has come. I'll never be a college dropout again, unless I drop out before I graduate. We have four classes this semester: women's and gender studies, nutrition, Spanish, and public speaking. Public speaking is gonna be easy. Spanish could go both ways. Nutrition, gonna be easy. Oh my gosh, why did I do online school? I'm literally so ADHD, I can't even read a sentence. Why is the email in Spanish? En español. Espero poder satisfacer todas sus expectativas. Hand me a PB cup. Sister snatch. I can't believe I'm doing this. This is all for Northern Nets.
Oh my gosh, I forgot how cute e-learning was.
Did you just use cute and e-learning in the same sentence?
You'll be totally fine.
Hey guys, what's up? It's day one of being a full-time college athlete, working a full-time job and like three part-time jobs. And I just wanna let everyone know I'm being so positive and excited for this new season of my life. I'm not overwhelmed. I didn't just have a mentee B, and this is pink lemonade. It's not airborne. I'm not stressed about my health in any way, shape, or form. I'm really excited to start this new season. It's a new era for me. It's smart girl era. I've always wanted to complete my education.
You're a liar.
You're a fake and a phony, and I wish I never laid eyes on you.
This girl is the skankiest.
Harry, it's you that must go on. Oh, I know. No me. No Hermione. You're... This is my go-to playlist whenever I'm feeling down or feeling scared to make a U-turn, which never happens. I play this. Anyway.
I was really jamming out to that.
Well, I'm gonna pause this and go do my school. You guys are distracting me. I'm so proud. I'm so proud of myself. I submitted one assignment. Let's go. It's not a course I'm taking. I'm being forced to take a course that I didn't want to take. It's now day two of college thing. Just finished morning shift at work. Yes, I wear my pajamas on my break. Why would I not? I'm gonna print off all my syllabuses, and that is legal. That's one. Basically, it just tasted like straight up salt. It was really gross. I'm stressed. Oh my gosh, that was so stressful. I think I'm wearing this shirt in like all of my vlog. I'm taking my first quiz. Wow, that wasn't that hard. Yes, let's go. I'm smart.
We're probably all in it. Everyone say hi.
Sup?
Adeline, it's a family vlog.
Sup, bleeps? Hey guys, my name is Adeline, aka Princess Barbie Queen Sparkle Girl.
Yeah.
Yeah, Paige, you're distracting the driver.
Marina, introduce yourself.
I'm the driver. I'm Marina. I'm trying my best.
Isabella, introduce yourself.
Who's Isabella?
I kind of like step really
the speed limit is 65.
Speed limits are just a guideline. Let's talk about tips these days. It's getting out of control. Oh my god. It's getting out of control. The way that I online ordered my pizza at Green Mill the other day, and I go, and she hands me the box, and then hands me a receipt to tip.
Oh.
I'm like, you handed me a box. And don't get me wrong, I like to tip.
Not me.
Your job is to do your job and be nice.
Looks okay. Like his name is Dave.
8:30 to 10 practice. We got this, ladies.
Just got home from practice. It's 11:04 and I'm about to have a quick snack because I'm really hungry, but I don't want to eat too much, so I'm just gonna have some cottage cheese. I always feel so energetic after practice, so I'm gonna eat my cottage cheese and then shower and then probably do some school.
Today's practice is Adam Sandler themed, and can I just say Adam Sandler knows what he's doing because this is so comfortable. Coffee, even though it's 7 p.m. Sure, is dads against daughters dating?
I hate men and my daughters can't date.
That's a direct quote from her dad. In high school, we used to get Jimmy John's right before every single practice. Yeah, right?
Bro, he's cute.
Oh yeah, that's definitely your type. I know.
You got crickets.
I have gum.
Mm-hmm.
ASMR.
ASMR. Are you this weird around Adam?
Yeah. Adam, why are you still dating me? I'm so weird.
No, you're the hotter one.
What?
You're the hotter one.
Yeah, he knows that.
He needs to know how blessed he is. I feel like Adeline and I need to have our own podcast.
Yes.
What do we talk about?
Boys.
That?
Hey guys. I wanted to end on a positive note. Today was a very productive day. It was a very frustrating day for me. Definitely a transition. I ended the day working on my public speaking class, and I have to say that I am actually so excited for my public speaking class. It's like the one thing I feel so confident in. And so I'm really excited. Like, I actually enjoyed the reading and stuff. Today has kind of been about getting ahead for next week. I've been all in all very negative about starting school up, and I just want to end this video on a positive note. I'm very proud of myself and just very thankful for God's support in my life right now, because it's been a great center to come back to at the end of some very frustrating days. Thanks for watching this video. I've decided I'm just gonna make this kind of a bit of a series. You know what, this is a very long outro, so like, page out. I'll see you next time.